Welcome to our crib. For training and all. It's a little small but cozy. Got a little kitchen, and if you look right across here in the window, this is where the Cirque headquarters is. That's where we have training every day. So. This is it. We're getting ready to head to training now. So I don't know if you saw the snow out there, but it's time to suit up for training. It's like 10 degrees. I'm not really used to that in Georgia.
Let's go. Each day we get our schedule the night before from the people who coordinate what we do each day, and they're super awesome. So we do like makeup, hair, costume fittings, training,
it's a bit of the same thing every day. It just switches up times, whatnot.
A different order.
Yeah.
But it's fun, and it's been really good to, it's not creation anymore, so we can kind of just zone in on like learning our parts and all that. So
it's been a lot of fun. We're looking forward to getting on the ship.
The cast is super talented. So, can't wait to show like the show. Hopefully there will be a new video of the new show with the new cast, because everybody's really awesome.
Yeah, we have to be real careful about what we do and do not show, but we're gonna try to give you all a little sneak peek of everything that we can.
Baby, when they look up at the sky, we'll be shooting stars just passing by. You'll be coming home with me tonight. We'll be burning up like neon lights. Be still my heart, 'cause it's freaking out. It's freaking out right now. Shining like stars, 'cause we're beautiful. We're beautiful right now. So let's return.
that's it for this video. We hope you enjoyed a little sneak peek in our daily routine here at headquarters for training.
We've had so much fun, but we're really excited to get to Europe and get to the ship and start putting the show on stage. Yeah. Everybody's super talented, and it's just going to be such a fun year, and we're excited to get settled into our new life for the next 10 months.
Our next video probably won't be until we get acclimated on the ship and get the shows rolling and all, but stay tuned. We should have some exciting stuff.